You are correct. No, I don't think so. Yes, next on the album is Deacon Blues.
I was just going to say that.
Thank you.
Jack Michaels on the trumpet solo. Once again, Scotty Klarman on the tenor solo.